Also new this morning, the Red Cross helping two people this morning affected by an early morning fire that occurred in Over the Rhine. Firefighters say the fire began with a cigarette left on a mattress at a home on McMicken Street near Benton Street. One of the people in that home is disabled and needed extra help to get out, but no one was hurt.